What is the logic of life? Biologists have long studied how cells, tissues, organisms, or ecosystems work on their own. But perhaps these different biological scales have more in common than we think. Logic of Life is a Swiss research initiative coordinated by the University of Zurich and ETH Zurich with a bold aim to unify world-leading quantitative research in the life sciences across multiple scales in biology by uncovering the rules of life that apply at all scales and determining how these levels are connected to each other. At the highest levels, the same rules may govern how different patterns of biodiversity emerge, how humans divide their activities within cities, or how labor is divided between ants within colonies. For example, just as ant colonies divide up their chores among different types of specialized ants within the same colony, similar systems for division of labor are observed at every level of biological organization. At the scale of tissues, complex activity patterns lead to the emergence of specialized subregions, creating a modular organization of the entire organ. Like the ants, the organ's functionality is determined by the collective behavior of individual cells. These cells experience patterns of events in space and time, which then drives the development of different cell types at different locations, forming organized modules of cells that divide the labor carried out by the tissue. This modular patterning starts at the conception of life. When a single fertilized cell divides into multiple identical cells, early on, the symmetry of the group of cells is broken, which is essential for the cells to self-organize into the patterns necessary for development. The rules that govern how a group of identical entities initially break symmetry are important at many biological scales. Zooming into a single cell, we can see the complexity and modularity at the cellular scale. How cells move, divide, and change over time depends on the collective behavior of subcellular organelles, the cytoskeleton, and their interactions, which divide the metabolic and mechanical labor of a cell. Also, at the molecular scale, we can observe similar collective behavior. For instance, multiple weak interactions between certain proteins can drive their unmixing, resulting in a division of biochemical activities and their modular patterning within the cell. Our vision is to uncover rules that govern these emergent, self-organizing processes at all biological scales, and to understand how they connect the different levels of biology. To achieve this, we will develop new technologies that can cross multiple scales, so we can track how the collective behavior of large numbers of molecular species determines cellular function within the thousands of single cells forming a tissue, or within thousands of organisms forming a spatially patterned ecosystem, and how these levels feed back on each other. Through our work, we hope to understand how the rules at one scale may determine emergent properties at the next scale, so that what we learn about the division of labor inside and amongst cells might also help us predict patterns in organisms and biodiversity across the globe. Please join us in this endeavor. Contact us for ways to collaborate or follow our progress.